Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe Rady from Rady's Rides, and I am at the monthly Motorsports by Reeves gathering here in sunny Tampa, Florida. Walking around, I came across this Honda S2000. Now, I know a lot of people, when they see an S2000, they might confuse it for a Mazda Miata or something ridiculous like that, but the Honda S2000 is a legitimate performance car. Yeah, it's not gonna win your Sunday night drag races down to the local grocery store, but it is such a lethal track weapon. And when I say that, I mean it even more so with this car, because you'll see with this Honda S2000, the owner decided to make this perfect for the track days, perfect for the autocross events. Let's go ahead and take a look at the front of it. Now, one thing you should be aware of, the design of the Honda S2000 is actually the same designer that came up with the original NSX. Very clean lines. If you look here, this owner has these really beautiful carbon fiber brake cooling ducts, gonna help force feed air into those front rotors to cool them down. I love how low this car is. It's sitting on these wonderful coilovers. It's got about an inch of a drop to it. Very well done. Let's go ahead and work our way down the side here. These cars handle like they're on rails. I really, really like the RPF one here, the Enki wheels. The Enki wheels are a popular mod for these cars. They're super light and they look really good against the black with the white. It just really looks amazing. You can see he's running a slotted disc rotor. That's gonna give you a little bit extra performance than your standard rotor. It's the whole package. 17-inch wheel, very nicely done. As we work our way down, you can see that this one's a hard top. Now, the hard top originally came on the CR, the Club Racer, but you notice a lot of people putting them on their S2000s. I really think it cleans up the whole look. I'm not the biggest convertible fan, so I really like this touch on it. As we work our way down, I don't know if Tom wants to swing into the interior, but you can see he's running full racing seats. You can see that wonderful 6-speed transmission on the center console. It's very slick shifting. He's got some auxiliary gauges up there on the pillar there. Nothing but the business in there. I mean, this car is ready for the track, and it clearly shows, not just on what's inside. Peeking through that back window, Tom, show him that roll cage there. I mean, it's gonna stiffen up the suspension, it's gonna stiffen up the chassis, it's also gonna be protecting you, God forbid, if something happens. Huge, massive carbon fiber rear wing. I could eat my Thanksgiving dinner off of this thing. Obviously, this is not just for show, this is for go. And then out back, I like the simplicity and the cleanness of an S2000. Single exhaust outlet, very well done. You know, these things with that inline engine screaming at over 8,000 RPM. Wonderful, wonderful car to take to a twisty road, a twisty track, or like I said, that autocross event. But if these are the types of cars you like to see on Rady's Rides, leave a comment in the comment section. If you have not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button. I promise you, you'll want to come back more and more. Thank you if you have subscribed. I love this family that we build here on Rady's Rides. I love the sharing of the comments, people helping one another from across the world. It's a really beautiful, wonderful thing, and I'm so glad I started the channel. Big shout out to Tom working the camera. If you have not been to my Instagram, my Facebook, or my Twitter pages, they're all Rady's Rides original content all the time. You want to check that out. Get yourself a shirt from Bonfire, the way you get the shirt, on my About tab on my YouTube channel. Hit that lower left-hand corner. You can click, get your shirt. We got a person over there revving his engine. He's got to let everybody know he's leaving, so we'll definitely give him a shout out for leaving the show. But like always, guys, I appreciate the support. I appreciate the love. Tom's working out. What else is new? I'll see you on the next ride.